You don't do stuff like that. Why would you do that?
Hey guys, welcome back to ANA Vibes, and in today's video we're going to be doing the Who's Most Likely challenge, and we have a special guest in the background. Her name is Courtney.
Yes.
Okay, anyways, let's get started.
First question is, who is most likely to have a lot of brothers and sisters?
Neo.
You're a little asshole.
That is not true.
Yes,
but that is not true. Because some people are really talk to.
Who is most likely to be poor? Courtney.
Oh wow. Wow.
What do you think?
Will she be good, Nato?
How can Nato?
You stay.
Come right there and you can answer the question.
Who is most likely to always have.
You don't know how to write.
Who is most likely to have always been heartbroken? You!
Okay. Who is most likely to do weird things in public?
Me.
Yeah.
Again. Who is most likely to kill someone?
Me.
God. Who's most likely to get in a fight?
Yeah. But me too though. I mean,
yeah. Me.
Pew pew pew. Okay. Who is most likely to fail a test?
Me. No, babe. You.
How me?
Cause it's just you.
It's really you.
No, it's just you.
No, it's really you.
No.
No, it's really
I ain't
you.
Even getting wrong. Next question.
You ain't getting wrong because you know it's you.
It's not me.
It is you.
Anyways.
It okay, is you.
Yeah, that's
admit
your opinion.
You.
That's your opinion.
Admit
that
it's
care.
You.
No.
Because it's you.
No, it's not. Okay.
Yes, it
next
is.
Question. Oh, no. Bro.
She tied up paper.
Oh, my God.
Anyways, we ain't even there.
Bro, wait, bro. It's my turn.
It's my tail.
You have it in the bank too, but anyways. Who is most likely to talk to animals?
Me, you.
All the time.
You just wear it like that.
Who's most likely to worry about small things?
You and Tigger.
Ooh, how about you ask us the questions?
Okay.
Just that. Just keep this continuing.
Who's most likely to run away?
Me.
Yeah, you.
Okay. Why would you say okay like that?
Who's most likely to fall in love with their best friend?
You.
Oh yeah.
Okay, next question. Who's most likely to take care of others when they are sick?
Me.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie.
Okay.
Like when I get this cut on my hand, she's like, I said, Nayo, what happened if I didn't come inside of? Then he was gonna be outside there, but after 2 hours I was gonna come check for you. I'm like,
what?
Like what? She just me.
Okay, next question. Who's most likely to forget people's name?
I knew I'd ask these questions, but come to your mind.
Okay.
You don't forget everything.
Who's most likely to get shouted at by their parents?
Me. No, Nayo.
The two of y'all.
Oh yeah.
Who's most likely to own a gun?
Me.
You.
Okay.
But I have an AK-47.
Who's most likely to be an actress?
Nayo.
Yeah.
No, me too. Sort of.
You ain't funny.
Okay, next question. Who's most likely to embarrass themselves in public?
Me.
No, me.
No, it's really me.
No, it's really
I
me.
I would really embarrass myself.
So what you think you can do?
If I walk in, alright. Say we walk in and be inside, I know so it's not. And you push me, girl, I...
Okay,
But you ain't like that. When I push you, you can get up, then you either can slap me or hit me. You ain't like that, babe.
What would you do? Me.
If we walking in the store and I see one old woman looking at me, I go like this.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh, when I see babies on the bus, what are they looking at me? I'm like,
I'll be making it.
Okay.
Next question. Who's most likely to get knocked down? I think we already know this answer.
You.
Okay. Who's most likely to fire a gun?
Me. Oh, I have a gun. What gun you have?
A AK-47.
Let me see it.
Why would I want to show my gun on the camera?
Who's most likely to kill someone?
Call me.
You really gotta make me mad for me to kill you. You really gotta make me mad for me to kill you.
I don't experience that with mine before.
Oh my god!
I went back. That was annoying. She pick up mad. She pick up the scissors too. I think she was gonna hit me with it.
Oh my gosh.
Bro.
Your face look lopsided. Fix your face.
Okay, next question. Who's most likely to steal?
I think this is me.
I steal in Zubu Palo before you know. When I started with five though, it was me and Lolly. I was like, girl, you want to get the M&M candy? So she's like, yes. So I said, like, just swoop it down.
We never steal a restaurant before that. I don't know.
If you never steal the peanuts.
Peanuts, you mean them grapes? Hey,
really?
Let me go and Solomon's. Them grapes and Solomon's. What? What you say?
Who's more likely to drive a car?
Yeah.
Okay. Who's most likely to do drugs?
Those are us, actually.
To me, all is crack. No, she's a crackhead. I don't know.
I am a crack. Okay.
Okay. That was the last of the questions. Okay, who would be most likely to crash a car?
Me. Nobody, I can't drive.
But when you press your foot on the brake, that time you miss it. Anaya, stop! You, the whole car going like this. Like,
oh my god. Okay. Who would most likely? I don't know. Y'all come up with something. Who would most likely eat all the food in the house?
Okay, now you don't have to say stuff like who would most likely cry if they don't have no jelly?
You?
Oh. Okay.
Who's most likely to be blind when they get older? Mm-hmm.
She's blind, nothing new.
Okay.
Now you can't see yourself.
Who would be most likely to hurt themselves, like, for no reason?
Me. I remember that since I was in Sagrin. My C5 was 60, and then my C didn't want to go to school, so I was like, what if I break my hand, mommy can let me go to school? Because I used to get the hand, I used to be crying, boom! And I used to hit my hand, I used to look at it, I used to, like, squeeze it, like, man, you don't know the struggles if you never tried something stupid or try to go to school.
So when this was?
Baby, when I was in second grade, 5 or 6, but I never used to be into school.
Okay. Stop concentrating on my knees. Anyway. So, let me see. Who's most likely to kill Leo?
Me. Nio? And why would you want to kill Leo?
Because she smells bad.
Oh.
You smell bad.
She greedy.
She's a dog.
And her fur just ain't it.
She's a furry dog.
I wouldn't want to kill her. I probably would like put her outside so she could run away. So I wouldn't kill her.
You know, when you have children, I ain't feeling
that. Let's go
on. Who tell you? Who tell you we're gonna let you meet them?
I was just gonna ask that question. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Who do you think would have kids first?
You.
Wow. How much kid you think I'll have first?
15. Twins, because you always want
this twins. This girl said 15.
You have two children, you always want twins.
I don't think I get up. I don't need to my booty.
I don't think I got kissed first.
I will kiss, but I didn't.
Who is most likely to get married first?
You.
Not me. Not me. Not me.
Who then?
No. Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm. I like the book.
Who's most likely to get robbed out?
Nah, you. No way.
What?
You.
You like. And nobody can rob me. Nobody can rob me.
Nobody
they don't
can
want
rob
no
me.
Smoke. They don't want no smoke. Why is go quiet when I ain't talking, babe?
Okay. Who's most likely to be a thug when they grow up?
Me. Hey, I'm ready as a thug.
Everybody knows a thug. And who's a cry baby too?
I know cry baby, but we don't cry. We don't cry in the streets.
You can't be no thug when you like cry.
I don't like cry. When was the last time you saw me cry?
Yesterday.
Why?
Would you cry for something?
For what?
I think I gotta do something to you.
Last time I cried.
Next question.
No, the last time I cried was when mommy robbed me. She said, girl, you know, you were supposed to put that thing inside the.
This is the microwave.
Put the foil inside the microwave.
No,
who does
that?
Who was a dummy because I didn't even foil.
The pot cover.
Yeah, the pot cover.
No, because how mommy put it on there. I told you, like, okay, you just supposed to put it in just to that. Then I go in the wall. Take that out. So me, I scared. So I have it like this, shaking like. What to do? I think she's talking to Nashi. She's like, I'm in and you.
No, the last time you cried when this girl do that stage a prank on us.
I didn't really cry, it was really you crying. You no, the I... water was on the bed now. You're gonna say
you don't do stuff like that. Why would you do?
Just wait.
Like you said, prank was.
Mara step. I can feel my wisdom teeth. I'm coming.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
What happened? That's your face. I'm sorry. Sometimes you just need a little bit. Now you stop.
You know that yeah, you don't know what we should do.
What?
We see when they just get the stuff and then they sit them like that, right?
What you think you
do that?
One?
Like this.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah. That's
the first
time.
Oh,
ouch.
Oh, sorry. Naya, no, don't be stupid now.
Oh, sorry.
Naya, don't be stupid.
Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. I didn't feel like it was something, you know, like for Drew.
Yes, you will.
No, I will not. Just hit me in my head.
Come on.
Hit me in my head.
Move your head.
So.
Okay.
Hey, chill out.
Who's most likely to die of fear?
Me.
Oh, Jesus, this is too much of a
loss.
So. We want to like, comment.
So I wasn't seeing that.
But it's how you said it. It's how you said it, bubba.
So we want y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're like many of us on social media, and box us with like what y'all want us to do next. Okay?
Yeah.
So yeah, guys.
Like. Comment. Hold on, wait. So, like, comment,
and subscribe.
Unsubscribe. Deuces.